Aloha and welcome to July 2023. It is 2023, right?
Yeah.
Half of the year is gone. I don't know where it went. I haven't really looked for it, but oh my God, half the year is gone. Welcome to our Saturday, my Saturday sound journey tonight. Kaimi's going to receive, and I'm going to do this solo. Somehow I'm not afraid. As always, the invitation is to find a comfy place to sit or lay down. Almost everyone in here has eye covers on to keep the darkness in. Is that the way that works? Keep the light. Anyway, get comfortable where you don't have to move for the next hour or so. I'm going to play these instruments. They make a lot of noise. Usually that noise is pretty awesome. Yeah. And still, if it hits blockages in you, it can cause tremors and things. So if that happens, remember your breath is your friend, and that blockages and energy, finding blockages is always a good invitation to decide if you still need it and want to hang on to it, or if it's time to let it go. And if it's time to let it go, either way, actually breathing is good, but if it's time to let go, I encourage you while we're getting started to grow roots in the Mama Gaia. For me, that happens anywhere where my body is touching the floor. So mine goes through my feet. but if you're laying down, I don't know if you're familiar with banyan trees. If not, look it up. Beautiful roots. I visualize banyan roots growing down when I'm laying flat from every point that I touch the ground. Growing those roots down into Mama Gaia gives a nice energy channel for released energy to go instead of circulating in your system and maybe settling someplace else. And again, that's an invitation. You do you. I like having roots too, because the Mama Gaia can send transmuted energy back up. We are in a morphogenic field of evolution for the next hour-ish with you, no matter when and where you see us, even if it's not July 1st, 2023 at 8:18 Hawaii Standard Time. So now I got that plug in there. So anyway, and if you are watching in the future or the past, and you're on YouTube, smash that like button for me. Anything else? An intention. Yeah, I love asking that question because Kaini's voice just comes into my head. Intention. There's a lot of energy that happens. Sound moving through your body and the interstitial tissues generates electricity. And that energy is available for you to use. So if you walk in, if you lay down in with an intention, you can supercharge that intention. That's my belief, and I'm sticking to it. So might take a moment while we're getting started and find an intention. I'm going to take a few breaths and grow my roots and then get started. It gets loud and soft and loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it gets really quiet for a moment. I invite you during those moments of quiet to just stay with your body. I will speak words to call you back. So until you hear them, you're more than welcome to just like stay in repose and experience the quiet as well as the chaos.
It's going to be a journey.
All right. See you in an hour.
Thank you. exhale and journey draws to the close.
And the last of the sounds swim off into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. And in that finding, gently slide back into this flesh puppet that you call home. At least for now. As your consciousness returns to your body, I invite you to just scan through and see if there's any differences you can tell from when we started. Maybe spend a moment reviewing your journey. Your body starts to wake up and your mind becomes aware. You may find that movement is asked for. Toes stretching, hands splaying wide. Maybe that it's time to scratch that itch that's been bugging you for 5 minutes. On this 1st of July, I'm finding myself very, very grateful. Grateful for my partner who signed up for another month with me. Today at the park under the trees, just contemplating. We have a monthly ritual called Kava Day, Kaimi and Wayne Assessment. And it gives us a dedicated day every month to just check in with each other, because sometimes we get really busy and we forget, or I forget to do that. Powerful practice, strongly recommend. The gratitude for you. Gratitude for these amazing instruments. The mallets that invite the sound from them, hands to hold those mallets, intention to spread the sound, people to receive Thank you all for being here. If you're in the digital world, we're going to say goodbye after the standard admonishment to please drink plenty of water. It's always good to give your body a flush if it needs, but proper hydration is super important, and I understand that most of us don't do that. I know that I don't, even though I'm aware of the importance. So drink more water. And yeah, throw a little sea salt or Himalayan salt, non-purified salt in there in the morning. It'll help get your juices going. Juices. All right, blessings and aloha, and we'll be back next Saturday. Oh, youtube.com/@WayneBow, 170 some odd hour long journeys up there. Aloha. Oh, bye.